missing. And here is James, and gets it stolen away by Ariza. Time running out, and Bynum will put it through. And how's that for a capsule of Laker aggressiveness? And...